British artist Nasser Azam's latest project is called Life in Space, and appropriately, it was painted in zero Gs. Nasser flew on a special plane that executes deep dives to simulate weightlessness. Its reputation for inducing queasiness has earned it the nickname Vomit Comet. Luckily in this case, the only thing that ended up on the canvases was paint. They'll now be put on display in jolly old London.